You have the quest Priceless Possessions or Local Golf Star in Gray Zone Warfare. Here's how to find it. Pause for the map. Midnight Sapphire is found on the northern part of the map. Follow the white circles for your objectives. There'll be a three-door shed. You're going to go in the leftmost one and you'll find the golf club on the floor. You can turn it into Handshake or Turncoat. I would suggest Handshake.